Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Today, I am Muhammad Alif bin Muhammad and Muhammad Arfan bin Azhar will present about our mini project PEC1333 Computer Engineering Workshop 2 Group 9 S11. So, first of all, we will show you about our simulation of circuit video. About music box. The next one, I will explain to you about all function of all component that we need to arrange in our circuit. So firstly, there is 555 IC timer. It is stable integrated circuit that can produce accurate time, delays and oscillation. It has three operating modes, that is stable, bistable and monostable mode. The next one, we got capacitor. Electric energy will stored in it by separation in an electric field in dielectric oxide layer between two electrodes. And then we got resistor. It controls current and provide only required biasing to vital active part. So, and then we got speaker. Audio sound will produce when the electric convert in it. The next one, we got DC power supply. It will deliver electric from power source. And then we got 1N4148 diode. It function is general purpose discrete diode with high switching speed and modest maximum current and reverse voltage rating, as it is a low cost 2 lead part. Hobbies use it for building project circuit, including those for audio, radio and digital application. And the last one, we have IC4017. IC4017 is a digital counter plus decoder circuit. The pulse will receive from IC555. The count increase and activates the corresponding output pin. Every pulse made will affect the output. So, after all the week given, at last we have finished our project number 9 music video. It show on how to designing all the structure of project, and we find out what is its function, and we arrange the board following by equation given. We had arranged it well until the circuit can produce sound that controlled by IC in circuit. Next one, we also can transfer the circuit we construct in proteus7 to PCB form in areas. We got struggled, but after recap again on how proceeding to make it work, and the result just like in video of simulation before this. As a nutshell, at the end of our project, we can work as a team in practicing and presenting the mini project outcome interactively. Other than that, we also can manipulate the simulation tools for the electronic circuit design and analysis according to the standard. You also can find out the right component before starting the arrangement of the circuit. From now, our skills in using proteus also increase by completing this mini project. We can learn directly on how to transfer it into PCB form in arrays. Lastly, we also can describe and present the given assignment based on technical format that our lecturer need. That's all from us. Thank you very much. It's caught in the crossfire.